Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try and print on a sheet of ABS. We found out previously that PLA sticks very well to ABS sludge, but what about just a sheet of ABS? We have a regular piece of ABS sheet here, and we will be testing with it. For those that are interested, this is 0.034 inch ABS sheets that I found in the warehouse. We'll start by printing the perimeter and then afterwards the gem. First, we have to put it onto the print bed and secure it. Wipe it down with a piece of paper towel to clean the dust off. It seems to be sticking on well so far. Never mind. Actually, it popped off the back a bit. The print is finished now, let's take a look at it. Other than the back popping off, the right side popped off a bit as well because it wasn't level at the start and I had to readjust it. The pieces are relatively easy to take off. Let's move on to the gem print. It's sticking on nicely so far. Print is done. Let's take a look at it. It pops off relatively easy. I actually printed technically 4 times on this ABS sheet, the perimeter, and then 2 other gem prints apart from this one. The first two, actually, I had a knot in my filament, which ended up as failed prints. But looking at the last print, it looks pretty good. Well, let's take a look at the ABS sheet. Other than a mark where the gem was printed, I don't see anything else. It doesn't really show on the camera, but it's there. The bottom of the print is very smooth. Well, there we have it. We tried using a sheet of ABS as our bed and it works fairly well. I'm not too sure of the longevity of this sheet, but I've printed up to 4 times and so far it seems to be not bad. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.